Yeah, I'm feeling Sith. I like the punish racial.
You know, I don't remember liking the Sith look.
Eh, it looks like a Sith.
Yeah, I mean, it does.
It's useless to defy me.
Get rid of the stupid jewelry, for one thing.
Yeah, I'm gonna be getting rid of all that, too. Oh, all the face dongles.
Yeah. I'm gonna be... Oh, I don't wanna be totally fat. I'm just gonna be buff enough. I'm going to number 3 for body type.
Yeah, that's what I want. If you're going 3, I'm gonna go 2.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I'm gonna be bigger than you?
Yeah.
Alright.
Because I'll probably end up doing... If you're... Well, do you want to be more tanky, or do you want to be more DPS?
I don't know, I was probably just going to go deeps. We can be the same size.
Yeah, we'll just be the same size. Because I'm going to end up being tanky, and you want a big, you know, swole dude as your tank.
Exactly. His hair look. I guess that's as close to my hair as I can get.
Dude, your face is so fucked up.
Oh, you're looking at it?
What happened to your face, bro?
And I got tore up.
Why'd you let that happen?
I couldn't help it. Ooh, I like that bright red. Evil. Is that the head I want? Yeah. Oh, eye color, I didn't change that. That's gonna be red. Obvious. This guy's evil. Alright. Name, I'm just making it the Oman TV. It's perfect. Stream name. And it shouldn't be taken. Unless someone who's in my stream right now is about to take it and just steal it from me. In which case...
Stolen.
You suck.
It's a damn fucking... Get rid of that damn jewelry.
Created. Here we go. Sith Warrior.
You should have told me what we were doing and then let me get started on the creation, because it always takes me longer.
Mm-hmm. At least your name shouldn't take too long.
Shouldn't, assuming it's not taken, which it probably is.
Yeah. No, your name probably isn't.
Which one?
Like Euclid or something? If that's what you want.
I couldn't set up.
Right, I'm gonna read this. The Sith Warrior! The Sith Empire tightens its grip on the galaxy. The Galactic Republic and its Jedi defenders lie weakened and vulnerable after the Empire's successful military campaign. With a fragile peace negotiated, the Empire sends all potential Sith to undergo cruel and deadly trials at its academy on the harsh planet Korriban. Today, one of the Empire's most promising young warriors has been secretly summoned by an influential overseer to face the dark side trials much sooner than expected. What?
Sports Clips is amazing.
Yeah?
Have you ever been?
No. I go to, like, stylists, dude.
Oh, yeah, that's right. You go to those, that woman.
Yeah.
That shop with all those women you try to give me.
Exactly. Because it's the best.
Dude, I was sitting there watching baseball while I was getting my hair cut.
Yeah. That narration, you like that, Recoro? I do what I can, man. Let's hope I don't drop any frames this time. This game's been being a hater at night. Nope, straight to a load screen. Space bar to continue. Alright. I have a bunch of mail on this character, too.
Name unavailable.
Welcome to Game Update 3.0. No, go away. Get rid of that. Guy's a big goon.
At last, you arrived. Good.
Yeah, my name is.
There is much to do, and every moment is critical. I'm Overseer Tremel.
There go those frames.
For decades,
again.
I've administered the trials
right
that
now?
Prove who is and is not worthy to join the Sith Order. The trials are a chance to weed out the weak. Those who face them either survive and become Sith, or die.
This is in my blood.
Mark my words, I am destined to be Sith.
It wasn't destiny that brought you here. Yes, you are here and ahead of schedule because of me. I expect you to obey.
Here we go, getting started.
You face your trials, obey. You serve me, and I will make you the most powerful acolyte here.
Be sure that you do.
You had better be able to deliver that, Tremel.
Leave your doubt at the door. There's no room for it in here.
Oh.
And no time to waste. The trials themselves are difficult enough, but they are hardly the greatest threat you face. There's an acolyte here named Vemrin. He's your enemy, and he will try to kill you.
Okay.
We must prepare you.
Then he will die.
Let him try. I'll destroy him.
With my guidance, someday you'll destroy all your enemies.
Yeah.
That practice sword you've arrived with is insufficient. The blade of lesser acolytes. You need a dominating weapon. In the tomb of Ajunta Paul, there's an old armory. A strong Sith warblade awaits you there.
Awesome.
The tomb is thick with claw slugs. Deadly, savage creatures. Be speedy, but careful. They've been the end of many an acolyte.
I'll destroy them all.
If they lack the instinct to avoid me, I'll feed them their heads.
Once you acquire the Warblade, I suggest you spend some time in the tomb bloodying it.
You know, I could have sworn
then
that I
come
turned
to me
the
in my
down.
Chambers in the
that
academy.
That music is so loud.
Yeah, it was loud for me too. Oh man, my character is angry. He's so angry.
Yeah, I got some of that practice in.
Yeah?
Yeah. Yeah, it's something I've been doing since I haven't actually been posting a stream or running a stream.
Oh, you recorded yourself?
No, I'm not recording tonight, but if I'm playing, I'm pretending that I'm streaming.
Oh.
Just to get used to it.
Yeah, yeah. Alright, you guys, I'm checking my mail again.
Except for Go, I can't
whole
do it.
A whole bunch of mail.
I gotta get too focused when I'm playing Go.
Yeah. So much mail, like, you're gonna have to let me know how much mail you have.
I wouldn't be surprised if I have a bunch.
I have, like, they are just giving me so much stuff. Just because I got the game, like, right when it came out. So, technically, I've always had an account because they went free to play.
So yeah, I probably have a bunch of stuff from previously as well, since I've had my account for a couple years now.
Like, I have the founder title.
Yeah, it's one that I don't have.
Like, I'm gonna use the founder. What does apply? There we go. the founder. There we go. And I'm gonna go Imperial Battle Ace. I'm not gonna open the rest. I'm just going to take all of these and equip them and hope it looks cool. And it does. Yeah. I look like a monster. Fireworks. Preferred friends bundle. I'll learn that guy. Apply that unlock. Alright. I am ready when you are. I guess I have to change my bars to retro.
Was your chat volume really low too?
My chat volume? What do you mean?
Like when it got into the conversations?
No, it was pretty fine.
Mine is super low.
Huh.
You're 3 or 4 times louder than my conversation volume.
Interesting. That's weird. That might be your Skype settings, though. I don't know.
Yeah, but if anything I go to do, apparently, closes the damn window.
Yeah, you have to go to video settings, borderless window.
Yeah, I know.
Like right now, I'm trying to set my mouse to like. My mouse isn't... There we go. Alright, it should be good now. My mouse isn't understanding that I want it... Oh, we're good now. My mouse keybinds work. Awesome. Okay, we're in business, guys. I'm figuring things out. And it's okay, because I'm waiting for Euclid to get through with his stuff.
Yeah, I'm currently messing with my Skype, though.
Oh, come on, man.
If I can't hear anything, what's the point of me doing this? Exactly. Exactly.
That's why I didn't have an answer. And I'm still changing my mouse keybind, so. You like that I hacked too? What else is there down here? There is a dash and zero dash and equals. Okay. Zero dash and equals. Just so you guys know what I'm doing. I have one of these mice. It's blurry. Forever blurry. So I'm setting up all of the extra buttons on this. I'm making it SWTOR friendly, basically. I never want a mode switch. Is there a way to just clear a command? There we go, unassigned, yes. And I want to unassign that as well. There we go. Yeah, I love this mouse. Now I want to find out where I can, there we go, controls. Where's key bindings? Key bindings, right down there. Sweet.